just wanna see you up and out of the door.
I do apologize about that. I'm trying not really to talk too much in this video, but if that keeps messing up, I'm most likely gonna have to kind of talk. Sorry, I just got back from, you know, just running errands through today and all that jazz. So I'm just trying to take off my makeup, which I do apologize, that is taking a while. Like I said, I normally don't wear a lot of makeup, but today, it's decent. It's not terrible, but, you know, getting one of these little cotton rounds and using my simple, sensitive cleansing stuff that I always end up using to take off my rest of my makeup. Sometimes I will put those on my, you know, face wipe thing, but I'm not doing that. Well, probably won't really be able to tell, but I actually thinned down my eyebrows because they were getting like super thick. And so if I look a little scary, that's most likely why. And also, recently, I don't know if I told any of you guys, but I was actually breaking out, and it's just because it's my time of the month, so for some reason it was just acting up with me, so I didn't show you, which really, I don't think you guys care to see, but that's what it looks like, if you can see. My lighting sucks, it's nighttime, so,
but this is what it looks like if you could see. I have hair. And still some here, but
that's normal. I'm actually gonna use both of these. One, I like this, like around my nose area, and then this one just for like over my face. So I'm just hurrying up and get into this. Lord knows it takes forever for me to do things. I'm never really ready, and I do apologize for that. So let's begin. I'm gonna be using the acne free oil free purifying cleanser. I'm just going to put this on, whoops, my brush. Oh, and this is by acne free. It looks the same as the Olay, but just different color and brand. It don't bother me, as long as it gets the job done, in my opinion, so. I'm trying to see where you guys can, see it. And I already did a review on this, if you guys want to know. This is just what it looks like. Basically, if you have an Olay Pro X, it looks exactly like this. Except I wasn't going to pay, like, close to $40. It's just not me. This is also by Olay, which I'm sure you guys see this little apparatus. And I'm going to use it. All it does is just it vibrates. And I'm just going to use this cleanser. Am I putting too much cleanser on my face? I really don't care at the moment. I just want to get this kind of just done. And it's actually been, all this has been helping my skin. So, yay. But I am going to let my eyebrows grow back because they are a little thin. But that's okay. My eyebrows grow back pretty rapidly. I would say by the next couple of days, they'll be pretty there again. I'm just trying to get them into a really nice shape. If you can hear, that's my oldest daughter. Kind of just doing her little thingy. Okay. And I'm done, so I'm going to rinse off my face.
What if I never even see you, cause we're both